baby. With some more Kingdom Hearts 2. So I feel like I'm under-leveled at this point.
This sure is exciting.
All right, baby.
Yeah! Ha! Yeah.
Ah, goddammit. Bitch.
Yeah!
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Whoa, hello. B-E-A-U-T-ful combo. Bring honor to her family. So, let's go find where Shanyu is by ourselves. Then, if we're lucky, we can fry him up good. Though just tracking the guy down should earn us our stars. Captain Musclehead will have to notice my girl. Okay, let's go. We'll help out. Now we're cooking. Shanyu is in a cave outside the village. Alrighty. A map of the area. There's nobody here. You're crazy. Check again. Oh well. Wait for me, Donald. Hey, wait up. What is it? Huh? Sora! Pink! Ah! There that little bastard is. Okay, I'm fixing to take him to the woodshed here. Because y'all done brought me into Hulk mode. God damn it. I've noticed that does not. That guy doesn't have sound. Oh.
Tillman picked up his second. He goes to the bench. Going to back in.
Back again at this crap. Back again at this. Excuse me. Saving that daggum thing from whoa.
Don't overdo it, Captain.
It's just a scratch.
He said it's just a
Captain, skirt. The enemy. Where did they go?
They went toward the summit.
We'll stop them.
It kinda is our fault.
Right.
You mean my fault?
Sean, you and the Heartless did this, not us. Captain, if you track down the villagers, we'll handle this.
Alright, let's do this.
Let's go.
Lego.
Attack!
Well, alright.
Stand back!
We'll handle this!
You might want to light that right
around.
Quickly!
Flint, I need some...
Wait a second!
You're going the wrong way!
Oh, that sucks. I wanted to hear... You missed! How did you miss?
Yes,
it was 3
Captain?
Feet in front of you.
Look out!
Was nothing.
I should never have doubted you. From now on, you have my trust.
Thank you, Captain.
At first she uses me as a lighter, then she turns me into a cannonball. The head ancestor's gonna hear about this. You know, that's it. I give up. I can't take this no more. Come on, Mulan. Let's quit this charade and go home, girl.
Mushu.
What?
Mulan? A woman? It can't be!
Ping! Captain!
Oh boy, you're okay!
You all knew, didn't you? You knew Ping was really a woman in disguise.
Boo!
I can't believe you lied to me. The punishment for high treason and dishonoring the army is death. Get out of my sight. Now. You're all dismissed.
But, Captain...
My debt is repaid.
The Emperor is waiting. Move out!
Mulan, I blew it.
Thank you, everyone. Sorry I got you in trouble.
It's no big deal. So, Ping, Mulan, what are you gonna do now?
Go back home.
You know your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling.
Steamed as a chicken dumpling, I love it.
Relax. We'll take our share of the blame.
Thanks. You're all wonderful friends.
That's great. Your daddy's gonna be steamed as a chicken dumpling. Ping has gone back to being Mulan. Mulan learned a new ability.
Shan Yu!
He's alive!
He's heading for the Imperial City! We've got to warn Shang!
She was asleep with Joe.
Yeah!
Shanyu is alive. He's headed this way.
And why should I believe you this time?
But she's telling you the truth. Secure the courtyard, and you can save the Emperor.
That's an order!
Yeah!
Yeah, baby. Lego.
Now that's what I call burning some honey bun. Oh yeah,
Mulan's
the best. Mulan's the best. Now wait a minute, I'm the best. Mushu's the best. Mushu's the best.
And there we go. The land of the dragons.
I've heard a great deal about you, Fagulan.
Conquered.
You stole your father's armor, ran away from home, impersonated an Imperial soldier. You deceived your commanding officer, shamed the entire Chinese army, and dishonored your family name.
We get the picture.
You're a young woman. And in the end, you have saved us all.
Your Excellency.
Captain Lee. Take this so the world will know what it is you have done for China.
Thank you.
Mulan.
Yes?
Sora.
Sir.
Donald. Goofy.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you? Is that all there is to say, Captain? If you wish to win the heart of Fa Mulan, China's bravest woman, you'll have to be a bit more eloquent than that.
Can I get an autograph?
Thanks for everything, Sora.
Now they gotta let me go back to being a guardian. They gotta!
But Mushu, I thought you already were a family guardian.
What? Oh, no, don't even worry about that. That's just real technical, just for us guardians.
You tricked us!
No. See, I just didn't want to bog y'all down with all the guardian needs. See, it's very complex, a lot of fine print, you wouldn't understand.
Huh?
Guess it's about time to be moving on.
You shall be missed.
Is it okay if we come back to visit?
Of course.
We will look forward to your return.
You two play nice.
Whoa. Watch it, soldier.
Goodbye, Sora, Donald, Goofy.
Yeah.
Ooh, hidden dragon. Restores MP relative to the amount of damage taken. Ooh. I get on. I'm digging it. Oh. Right.
Hey, what is this place?
It's huge!
And sort of gloomy, don't you think?
I wonder who lives here.
Hey, does anybody else recognize that?
Hey, that's the Beast!
Yeah.
Maybe we should check up on him.
Look!
Thank you.
come on, enough already.
Somebody help us!
Damn beast!
Just in time. Whoa!
Maybe forgot who we are?
With this many Heartless around, something must be up.
Why do we have to do that?
Damn, that's great. Increase magic and slightly increases maximum AP.
Remember to be godlike.